Hey everybody, my name's Kim and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to use the hard and soft eraser in Storyboard Pro. I have my drawing over here and I've added a shading layer that is a vector and one that is a bitmap, and I'm going to use my eraser to clean up both of these layers. So I'm going to grab my eraser tool and I'm going to open up my settings, and the first thing I'm going to use is my solid vector hard eraser. The hardness here is at 100%. So I'm going to use this to clean up the edges of my vector shading. And as you can see, the hard eraser will erase exact. Now if we check the envelope of this vector, you'll see that using the hard eraser actually subtracts from the envelope. So that's if you want a really crisp hard edge on your eraser that is going to affect the envelope in some way. Now if we look at the other options for our eraser, we use a solid vector for that. You can also use a textured eraser and a textured eraser that preserves the vector envelope. In this case, I'm going to pull down the hardness of my eraser to make it a bit softer. So we're using the textured eraser, and as I erase, you'll see that we now get a soft edge on our eraser. And if we take a look at our envelope, it also subtracts from the vector envelope. Now what we're going to do is we're going to try the third type of eraser, which is our textured eraser that preserves the vector. So again, I'm going to use a soft eraser. You don't have to, but I feel like this is going to have the best effect for what I'm trying to do. And I'm going to use this down the edge of my shading. And again, you're going to get a soft edge, but this time it is going to preserve the vector envelope, so it isn't going to subtract from that envelope. So that's how you use the eraser on a vector layer. Now if we go and take a look at our bitmap layer, we have some simpler options. So here I'm going to pull my hardness right up to 100%, and again, if you take a look at your bitmap shape, you have a flattened bitmap within a square envelope. If we use our hard eraser on this, you'll get a perfect cut like you did with the vector, except with a bitmap, the envelope will stay the same. Now I'm going to use a soft eraser. In this case, we don't have the options that you have with the vector. It's literally just a hard or soft eraser, and using a soft eraser will give you a fuzzy edge. And once again, although our envelope has gotten smaller, it is still a perfectly square envelope surrounding a flattened bitmap image. And that is how you use the hard and soft erasers in Storyboard Pro.